Grolia, Wikipedia audio. Grolia or Grolier Noir is a red French wine grape variety that is grown primarily in the Loire Valley of France. The name is derived from the French word grol, meaning crow, and is said to reflect the deep black berries of the Grolier vine. The grape is most commonly made into rose wine, particularly in the Anjou region. Grolier wines tend to low alcohol content and relatively high acidity. The first documented plantings of Grolier occurred in the Charente region in the early 19th century. Ampelographers believe that the grape is likely related to the ancient variety Gueuze Blanc. The Grolier vine's greatest popularity occurred during the mid to late 20th century with the widespread marketing of Rose d'Anjou wine, of which Grolier was the principal component. Often blended with Gamay, Grolier-based Rose d'Anjou was a sweet wine. Towards the turn of the 21st century, Rose d'Anjou started to fall out of favor in lieu of the Cabernet Franc and Cabernet Sauvignon dominated Rose Cabernet d'Anjou. By 2000 there were only 5,500 acres of Grolier planted in the Middle Loire. The decline has been attributed, in part, to Grolier's reputation for poor quality as noted by wine experts such as Jancis Robinson and Tom Stevenson. Wine critic Robert M. Parker, Jr., has taken a dim view of Grolier's potential, recommending in his wine buying guide that growers in the Loire Valley should rip up all Grolier vines and replace them with grape varieties that have more potential for quality wine production such as Gamay and Cabernet Franc. History. The Grolier vine is found mostly in the Middle Loire region where it is a permitted grape variety for the Rose Appellation d'Origine Contrôlée S of Anjou, Touraine, and Saumur-et-Oc. The grape is limited to just rose wines and is not permitted by AOC regulations into the red blends of these regions. It is also permitted as an ingredient in the sparkling wines of the Crémant de Loire, Anjou-et-Oc, and Saumur-et-Oc. Grolier is a high-yielding grapevine that ripens reliably and relatively early for the cool climate Loire Valley, often right after Gamay. The vine produces medium-sized clusters clinging to the vine via its long, slender pedicels. The grapes are thin-skinned with few phenolic compounds, but after vera-ison they produce color ranging from gray to bluish-slash-black depending on the clone. There are currently 5 clones of the Grolier vine authorized for viticulture in France. The vine tends to bud early, which renders it susceptible to damage from spring frosts. Its long branches make it susceptible to wind damage, requiring that it be planted near hillside shelter. Grolier is sensitive to several grape diseases including excoriose and stem rot. Grolier produces light-bodied, fairly neutral wines with noticeably high acidity. It is often produced in off-dry to medium-sweet style, leaving some sugars in the wine to balance with the acidity. Grolier Gris is the pink-skinned mutation of Grolier Noir planted primarily in the Loire Valley. It is used mainly for the white wines of the Vin de Pays du Jardin de la France. Grolier is also known under the synonyms Bourdelles, Franc Noir, Gamay de Châtillon, Gamay Groslot, Gloire de Tours, Grolier de Cinq-Mars, Grolier de Touraine, Grolier de Tours, Grolier Noir, Grelot Chernier, Grelot Noir, Groslot, Groslot de Cinq-Mars, Groslot de Valier, Groslot de Valeries, Moinard, Moinard Grolier, Neri, Noir de Saumur, Pinot de Saumur, Plant Boinard, Plant Mini, and Rose d'Anjou. Grolier Gris is also known under the synonyms Grolier, Groslot de la Thibaudière, and Groslot Gris. Wine regions. Viticulture. Wines. Grolier gris. Synonyms.